Wake up in the morning to have physics daddy. Grab my things, I'm out the door. I want to know this topic. Want to see and believe that it was not bad. Cause when I sleep for tonight, I recall it back. I listen after the lesson of my sir, sir. Try to focus on keep another noise, ignore it. And now I'm waking up for physics. Cause topics that are more dynamics. And I know it's a little bit hard.
Sir, at large. Temperature, no heat flows between objects. Doesn't exist if the objects are in same temperature. Bit hard to memorize, so I started writing down. And first light energy can be created nor destroyed. Tonight I review to advance to the next topic. Bit hard to memorize, so I started writing down. And
it's so cool in this world, but get plenty of feet. I've learned it to my physics, so I'm discussing here. And now my friends are listening up to know more about it. But I see it's already past time, so I have sleep.
Second law, up and close, universe is close to step. Entropy will never decrease, but an open vice versa. Bit hard to memorize, so I started writing down.
Till sir walks in.
Third law, efficiency. There's always deficiency. Entropy will increase. This warrants some press release.